Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stay dead. What does it say?
Sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Look here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with a string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? Dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. That's not going anywhere.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we... add to it?
No.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. It's a stonework. That's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. Yes, sir! What do we need here? There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? We'll need something to get through this one.
Boy. Come, boy.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Boy!
think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Let's get you squared away then. Say the word, kid. You are dead from a distance. What'd you forget? What'll it be, Shorty? We got that taken care of. Now there's something else.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Still attached
to
them.
I see that. Yeah!
Gate up there? Now where do we go from here? Old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. There sure is a lot to see here. Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.